Adam Levine reveals how he first found out about Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani's romance and jokes, "They're so in love, it's disgusting." Adam Levine opened up about his co-star's love life. During a brand new interview Levine had with Howard Stern yesterday, the singer also talked about his The Voice fellow judge's relationship, finally revealing how he found out that Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani were dating. Apparently, during a dinner, the Maroon 5 frontman witnessed them packing some PDA. "We were at dinner, they kissed or something. They did something crazy. Something that was a giveaway and I was like if**king knew it. They are so in love, it's disgusting. It is so funny. They found each other at really interesting times in their lives. It's really beautiful. Because it is in the public eye, a lot of people want to have their own bold**t opinions about it, but I'm, like, there. I see it every day. I have a pretty unique perspective on it, and it is real, man," the star dished. As fans of the power couple certainly know, Shelton and Stefani first started going out back in 2015 following failed relationships, and according to Levine, they are still mad about each other and doing a lot of PDA, 2 years later. The singer admitted that he and his wife are very affectionate as well, but Gwen and Blake are a whole other layer of vomit. In addition, an insider has previously revealed that indeed they are going strong and planning to tie the knot at some point as well. Still, they believe that there are more important and more urgent things to do before walking down the aisle, and one of those is having a baby together.